Oh, wow. I gotta go with this one. Oh my goodness. Alright. What is that? Hardcore balance of the game, including system rebalance, increased damage, adjust parry, and rage windows, alternate double trigger behavior, and more. Let's fucking go for it. I don't need no tutorial. You know, the loading time isn't bad.
Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated
so much. Oh my god.
Is that clear enough for you?
Yeah. Freaks me the fuck out.
Friday it is, then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
So, did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
Soon I will own everything worth owning. Mm. I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch. What's the matter? What's the matter?
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of a traitor, Sparta. Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I... will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
Alrighty then. That's pretty violent. One thing I don't like about this game, it's everything but the actual game. It definitely tried to make this like too edgy. Look at you cursing. Why should I keep myself away? And look at the strong one. It's like it's kind of trying too hard. But it is fun to play once they all shut up. I cannot help, it can decline. It's always better down the line. I'm in the wrong, and I've done it all before. And I wish I'd never been. And I know it's just a dream. Now I'm blind, I can't open my eyes. Can't stay awake, burning alive. I cannot breathe this poison air filled with lies. I cannot see what's done to me. Living fear, the sun is falling from the sky. Can't stay awake. Thank you. turbo mode.
The demons have been increasing their power for millennia. They're on the verge of controlling mankind. Citizens, we've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now, this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the death penalty.
You please pass one up.
One way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante! Get out of there! You're in danger!
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The Hunter Demon. He's here.
He's dragging you into limbo.
Demon's dumb.
It's too late. You're gonna have to fight your way out.
Shit. Back in limbo. Bad day for a hangover. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer!
Betray my soul for a love of surrender.
Some reason I can never hear the dialogue in Devil May Cry games. So, what the hell's going on? How do you lock on? I want to know how you lock on. Target. Put hold. Hold what? That would help. Lock on. R1.
Said that.
Alright, let's start exploring some shit. hit everything. With this lock-on feature, though, I feel like it will be more like a double mid-cloud feature. Well, at least it'll feel like it.
Like guns?
Target practice. Right on cue.
That's like... any of the arcade machines. Lame. Holy shit.
Dante! Don't shoot! My name is Kat. I'm not a demon. I'm still in the real world. You're in limbo.
And you look ridiculous.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium. A psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
That's so awkward. Pull the trigger? There was two different like models of Dante. One
risking my life here for you.
See him right now. One where you saw him when he was in limbo from not limbo.
I don't need your help.
Like what the fuck?
The hunter has dragged you into limbo.
I guess
I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. You fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me now.
Where'd she go?
Oh, I thought I could break that. I think I didn't see it. Okay, I can't break that. Have that right there. I don't remember that being in the other version. Of controls are really shitty. I don't know why that keeps happening. Best thing to do would just make this better. Oh, yes. I got the trophies. Look at me, Mom. What the fuck? Oh. That was pretty awful.
Is that my coat?
How did you get up there? The coat you're not going to be wearing after that one.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
There it goes. Jump. Get the appropriate coin? I did. Onward, friends. Air brawl. Kill enemies within the time limit. Enemies only take damage in the air. The touchpad. Ooh. Fancy. You know what? I appreciate that the load times are faster than the last version. I know this. What's up, dude?
Here.
What a pro. Alright. Hey, don't you get shot? No, not that. Spoilers. I don't have that weapon. Crazy kids. Never really done much with that. Well, I know that could be useless. Oh my. Everywhere.
Exit. Good.
Wow, that's not what I mean.
Not good. Yeah, whatever.
Divinity statue. Give me a minute. Alright. I do enjoy that. I also enjoy that. Very good for bosses.
Brutal fighters.
Oh god, I knew that. How did I know that? It's like I read the subtitles.
So am I.
Oh, loading.
Oh,
look at this damage, son.
Ooh, yeah, wow. I hear you.
Attack in space!
You feel it now, don't you?
Yeah, and obviously more damage as you would expect. Take the game.
Get back down here!
That was just poor performance.
Dante! Can you still hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Attack its face!
Boxes.
You feel it now, don't ya? Game over.
Son of Sparta.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead. Just like your mother.
Poor mother. I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first.
Definitely not. I hope that hitbox issue was really just me not paying attention or something, or maybe something wonky with the first boss, because...
Hey, Dante.
How do you know my name?
My boss knows you. He wants to meet. Please? I helped you back there.
I didn't ask for your help.
We know all about you, Dante. I'm with an organization called The Order. Heard of it?
Something to do with that masked freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
We just received reports of a terrorist attack that's taking place at the Bellevue Pier in the Western District of the city. Police are asking the public to remain vigilant. Further terrorist attacks could take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect them.
We have your scent, son of Sparta. Now it is just a matter of time.
It's been a while since I put the original DMC. Alright, yeah, that was pretty bad. But I can't really remember why Mundus's eye, well, one of his eyes were like blind looking. Can't really remember that. Okay. Do I want to stick with the same skin? Fuck. Do I want to do this? I don't know. That might be something I try out later. Alright. So what's all that? Greater lunge distance. Alright. That might be the way to go. That hyper offense. I'm gonna save up for a health cross.
Welcome
That's
to the
such
order.
Weird graffiti.
Not what I was expecting.
That's like, that looks like something out of fucking Adventure Time.
The demons are amongst us, Dante. They are enslaving mankind. The world is asleep, brainwashed, and helpless. We're fighting back. We are a small handful of freedom fighters. We are the last and only line of defense.
Defense? You got no chance.
We don't leave things to chance. We've accumulated vast intelligence on the demons and their collaborators. World leaders, bankers, pop stars. We can hit them where it hurts.
There he is. Not exactly thrilled what they did to Virgil in this game, but Virgil is still Virgil.
Dante, it really is you. You don't remember me.
No.
How much of your childhood do you remember?
Not much. I had meningitis when I was 7. Wiped my memory. Why?
They told me I had a car accident that resulted in total amnesia. Age 7.
Your point?
Meningitis is a human affliction. You are not human, Dante. All war is fought with deception, and you have been deceived. Your past has been hidden from you for a reason.
Rewind a bit. Who are you again?
My name is Virgil. I established the Order to help find a way to fight the demons.
Besides swords and bullets, you mean?
Such weapons can win battles, but not the war. We use force, yes, but We also use intelligence, politics, propaganda.
You really believe you can make a dent?
Make a dent? With the two of us working together, I believe that we can defeat them.
So that's what this is about. You need me to fight the demons, help you save the world.
What else were you planning on doing with your life?
You guys do seem really nice, but I'm more of a loner type. Trust issues, work alone, that kind of thing.
Dante, I don't think you understand what is at stake.
Silence,
if you
want
to leave, turn your back on me, I'm powerless to stop you. But you'll be making a grave mistake. Not just for yourself, but for mankind.
For mankind?
Yes!
What makes you think I'd give a shit?
Please give me a chance to show you.
Show me what?
Who you really are.
Ugh. This is quite a long mission. Lots of cutscene and loading screen.
This was your home.
I don't remember it.
You will. Cat, open the gateway. What are you doing?
Our world and Limbo are very closely superpositioned. They collide in places causing what we call rifts. It's here, in the rifts, that we can create gateways to and from Limbo.
Doesn't smell too good. What's in the can?
A compound I created based on an old Wiccan recipe. Sea salt, shark oil, iron shavings, desiccated squirrel semen, wolf hair.
Good stuff.
Go ahead. The house holds secrets. I found mine. Now it's your turn.
How'll I get back?
We'll take care of that. Just be careful. It can get rough in there.
I like it rough.
Ha. Sexual innuendo.
Is this really going to work? He doesn't seem to care.
He's raw. Just like you were when I first found you.
Spinning. But now we go backwards. Oh, yes. Alright. Wait. Yeah, there. Thought there was something here. Whatever. I want to try to get these collectibles and shit.
So this was my home. Well, show me your secrets.
There we go. Oh, yep. First gotta go up the stairs, and I think it's this way. That's it. Over here. Oh, give me that. Thank you. never hurts to check. Alright. Alright, Daddy-O.
I remember this place.
Doesn't remember what his dad looks like.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, okay.
Sparta. My dad.
Up next.
Smack things real good. Activate. Oh god, that's
not so tough now.
That's the thing that'll make the sense. I should have just kept going.
Whoa!
I wanted that. Why are you doing this? Yes. That's the art that I want. Fuck.
Hear that
crap
right?
Out of that door. Wait, something's making noises. Why more noises? Oh, gee willikers, my red can't hurt the blue.
Was me. I remember this.
Yep.
What else were you planning on doing with your life?
Certain of the significance of these. Like, is that supposed to be like Sparta or some kind of inner demon? Like, I haven't really looked too much into like the stuff they do in this game, like story wise. I gotta get over there.
Where am I?
Where am I?
Am I dreaming?
Am I dreaming?
How do I get over there? Of course. I could have just done that. Perfect.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Out you come.
I actually wasn't expecting that to happen. That was pretty cool.
Get over here!
Oh, there it is. Peace play, Mortal Kombat.
What now?
He's looking at me.
your home.
I don't remember it.
It's almost like I never saw that cutscene at the start of the mission. What does this mean?
Okay, so what else have you got?
Alright, let's go. Let's go this way. Anything else up here that I can smack? Alright. There is not. Oh, yes. Okay. God, there's a lot. God, do something kind of stylish, but it didn't work. Yoink. Well, someone's making seriously, where is that coming from? If I like miss my enemy to get it, I'm gonna be kinda sad. Don't fucking tell me, son. Don't tell me. Okay, I'm just gonna keep going. I don't care anymore. I kinda care. Where the fuck is this? Nothing I can say. Except that. I'll use it. Excellent. Oh man. That is very good for the damage. That's even better for the damage. Oof. That also is pretty cool, especially now that I can fucking do those things without doing the awkward towards. Oh man. Actually, no. That would be locking on with the. Alright. Nah, let's go with this for now. Ch
Is that Mom?
Mom.
I love you, Dante.
I love you, Mom.
Fucking demons.
Fucking demons and demons. What constitutes impressive? Fucking psych.
I can lock on how I use this. Look at that. Look at that shit.
I think it'll be.
Oh, wow.
Wait for the enemy to fall, and then with precise timing, I slice him in half.
You! Get after him! Down there!
I'm going
cover
this
the
way.
Doors! Move!
I'm so close to getting an upgrade. Uh-oh. What is this? Things are happening. This is trippy as fuck, though. Nothing here. This is just to waste my time. Exterminator. Exterminate.
A blue rose.
Every rose has its thorn.
Patience required to go through these cutscenes. I see it. There we go. I'm jumping. Super MLG tactics. Oh, now I get the fucking dash thing. This is the shit. Oh, wait, first I need to get into that. Okay. It's alive. Yeah.
Nice.
Boom. All right. Let's gonna keep going. Oh yeah. I don't get the thing yet. I want it though.
What am I unleashing?
Just likes that cutscene, or that one move for slow motion.
I remember my mother. Her name was Eva. She gave this to me. I had a brother too. We were a family. I had no idea of the danger we were in.
Sword fights in their underwear. What a crazy kid.
The demons found us. And they broke in. I saw him. She gave her life so that we could escape. I will never forget what he did to her. Our father, Sparta, took my brother and I away. He separated us. Hid us safely amongst the humans. Wiped our memories to protect us.
That's why it all went black. Until now.
Yeah, you ruined the picture. Oh yeah. Super slidey action. More slidey action. Back to the way you were.
I'm getting out of here.
Stop. Stop it. Nope. Nope. Screw you. Nope.
Keep going.
Told me to stop. I didn't stop.
You're my brother.
Your twin brother. And I've been looking for you for a long time now. Our mother gave these to us. I think she knew that this moment would come. That we would find each other.
And our father, Sparta?
Banished forever. A fate worse than death, they say. He's never coming back.
I want to know more. Where we come from, what happened to us. And above all, I want to know who's responsible for all this.
I did miss some shit. Whatever. Huh. Let's start. Wait. Wow. The samurai one is pretty fucking cool. What is this? What's that supposed to be? I don't know what these are supposed to be. This one. Let's just upgrade that damage first. I remember I like Angel Evade as well. Might have to change up some of the controls, because I think I like R1 better for dodging. I'm gonna do that. guess that'll work. I think that'll feel a little bit more natural. Yeah. That'll feel more natural. Okay. Eh. I think that's it for today.